morning, everyone. Welcome to our special talk show, where our today's topic is how a student can create a positive environment in the classroom. I'm your host, Sonam Arora, and my joinings are Aradhya from 6th standard, Devya from 7th standard, and Shaurya from 8th standard. Welcome you all here.
Hi, ma'am.
Okay, let's dive right in. Aradhya, why do you think it's important for the students to create a positive classroom environment?
Ma'am, it's super important when we create a positive environment. It makes learning more enjoyable. We feel comfortable participating and sharing ideas, which help us to learn better. Plus, it just makes a school a nicer place to be.
Absolutely right. Shaurya, some of the specific ways how can you create a positive environment in the classroom?
Sure, ma'am. One way is by respecting our teachers and classmates. Listening when someone is speaking and being polite can go a long way. Also, being inclusive and knowing that no one feels left out can help us build a sense of community.
Very well said. Devya, what points you can say to contribute a special environment in the classroom, positive environment?
Ma'am, it's important to encourage each other, whether giving a compliment to someone for his job well done or helping out a classmate who is struggling. These little acts of kindness can make a big difference. It creates a supportive environment in our class so that every children could feel
very well. Navya, can you share some tips for handling a conflict between to create a positive environment in the classroom?
Definitely, ma'am. Conflicts are bound to happen, but it's important to address them respectfully and calmly. Taking things out and trying to understand each other's perspective can help to resolve issues without creating any negative atmosphere. It's all about communication and empathy.
Can you make sure that your actions align with the intentions to make a positive classroom environment?
Yes, ma'am. One way is by setting personal goals and holding ourselves accountable. For example, we can make a conscious effort to be more patient and to participate more in the class discussions. Also, reflecting on our actions regularly can help us stay on the track.
Devya, what are the tips you are going to share with the students to create a positive classroom environment?
Yes, ma'am. I would say just be genuine and take small steps every day. Whether giving a smile to someone or helping or offering for help, little actions add up. So we were all part of one team, and together we can make our classroom more positive and a great place to learn.
For all of us in building a positive classroom environment. Thank you all, the three of you, for coming here and sharing your thoughts and advices. Thanks for tuning in.